happening in Telangana, what's buzzing in Andhra Pradesh, which all news are making headlines in Karnataka, and what's up in Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Let's talk about the top news headlines of these five South Indian states today. Telangana's chief minister's adopted daughter got married. Yes, Pratyusha tied knots at Our Lady of Lourdes Churches of Rangareddy. While her marriage, many stalwarts like Anjaya Yadav were present over there to share the blessings on the couple. Visakhapatnam is undergoing NAD flyover works. After inspecting the same, Andhra Pradesh's Minister Madhumasetty Srinivasa Rao said that the program is right now underway and it has been focusing a lot on Visakhapatnam's traffic condition. And to ensure convenience over there, they are also planning to build a 6-lane road between RK Beach to Bhogapuram Road. Right now, Karnataka's politics is surrounded by controversies. A lot of speculations are doing rounds about the change of chief ministerial face in the state. Talking about the same, BJP's General Secretary C.T. Ravi said that the decision is right now pending and it will soon be taken and decided whether the chief ministerial face will undergo a change or not. Also talking about the same, he also appealed all the functionaries and the members of the BJP to refrain from commenting on the topic. Recently, the world's lightest satellite was invented, and do you know where? Well, it was in Tamil Nadu. And that too, it was done by a second-year engineering student. Yes, S. Riyazdeen, who happens to be a mechatronics student, came up with this entire idea and designed the world's lightest satellite. The satellite is just 37 millimeters in size and is 33 grams of weight. UK's new strain of coronavirus is in the news everywhere. But do you know Kerala's coronavirus too have undergone several mutations? Yes, Kerala's Health Minister K.K. Shelja informed that after carrying out several researches, the conclusion is as such that the coronavirus in Kerala too have undergone several mutations. Though right now they are not able to establish or ascertain the fact if this new strain has got any kind of resemblance or association with that of the UK.